how happy we are to have back with us the great working class hero in Tim Piper, who started this event in Cleveland 14 years ago. And I want to welcome them to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, working class hero.
Yeah. We got some special treats coming up for you here. First, I'm going to do a little song when Paul and I have a little lover's quarrel between each other publicly. Thank you. course, we made up after that, and we became good friends once again. Happy ending. All right. Are we ready for this one? Have you heard much harmonica this weekend, anybody? This is from about 1865. Are we ready, lads? I'm a loser. I'm a loser. And I'm not what I appear to be. It's a mask. I lost my voice. Abbey Road on the River album? So in that particular album, side one, song one.
Come over top, be
right, all right. Anybody over 21 out there? I know you are, sir.
Join the party, you know?
We have some very special people that I like to give a very special introduction to. First of all, we've got this wonderful string quartet. This is the first time that we've got to meet and play with them. First violin, Anna. Second violin, the most handsome, Carl. Viola, Megan. And the big bad cellist. That's Maggie. They played with the orchestra. They played with the newbies. They're fantastic. Give them one more big hand, please. And to play along with us on this special occasion, someone that we met back in 2002 at Cleveland's, Abbey Road on the River, the Hall of Famer himself from Nova Scotia, Hal Bruce.
Come out to play, dear friends.
featuring the Fab Four on strings.
Thank you.
on, we still got some room over here. Come on, fill it up, don't be shy.
All right, a little something more food for the head here. Misunderstanding all you see. It's getting hard to be someone, it all works out. It doesn't matter much to me. Let me take you down, cause I'm going to Strawberry Field. Nothing is real. Always know, sometimes think it's me, but you know, I know, and it's a dream. I think I know, I mean, I guess, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, cause I'm going to
strings amazing. Come on, give it up for the string section. Wow. They'll be back later, so stick around.
Thank you.
everybody giving the man responsible for tonight a big hand, Gary Jacob, right here. Come on. Yeah.
It's only Sunday night. I was feeling of the past, and my heart was beating fast. I began to lose control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. Oh my, I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. I was shivering inside. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that to hurt you. Oh no, I'm just a jealous guy. out there got to see us with the over at the Muhammad Ali Center. We want to thank you very much for being there and making it a very special time for us and Muhammad. From the White Album. John, John. Don't worry, Gary, I'll watch my words. Soon as you're born, they make you feel small. By giving you no time instead of it all.
till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Well, they hurt you at home, they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool. Till you're so bloody crazy, you can't follow their rules. A working class hero is something to be. Keep you doped with religion, sex and TV. And you think you're so classless and clever and free. But you're still bloody peasants, as far as I can see. Working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. Well, there's room at the top, they are telling you still. But first you must learn how to smile as you kill. If you want to be like the folks on the hill. Working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. But if you want to be a hero, just follow me.
I'd like to invite the fabulous string quartet back. Give them a hand.
Nothing is real. Well, here's an
Yes, indeed. It's a song that John wrote at a very young age, which was very deep. And I'm trying to think which magazine in Britain named it like the song of the century. Mojo Magazine.
Are we ready then? One, two, three, four.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends I still can recall. Some I did and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love. Something new, though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love them all. I love you more.
All right, we're gonna get heavy here. Are you ready, Megan, baby? Megan's got her iPod and she's watching the Laker game or something.
Here you go.
We'll be right back.
Are they terrific or what?
Put them up. Where's the lights? Come on.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion to. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say someday you'll join up and the world will be as one. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. Sing it, people. You may say that we're dreamers, but we're not the only. Think peace, everybody. It's the only way we're gonna have it. We have time for two more. Thank you very much for being with us all weekend. It's been a fabulous avenue out on the river.
Good. Is that the best you can do? Come on. Yeah, that's better.
Holy. One, two. Easy Cow's gonna get you. Feet. Better recognize your brothers. Everyone you meet. Get yourself together, darling. Pretty soon you're gonna be dead. Why in the world are we here? Surely not to live in pain and fear. Why the hell are you there? But you're everywhere. Come and get your share. And we all shine on. Sing it! Let the moon. We'll be right back.
out one more song. We're gonna let the drums start this one out. I think you all know it.
Get up on your feet. Let's shake off a little of that to the extra pounds that we put on this weekend. Thanks for having us back.
You've been such a lovely audience. Good night, everybody.
Two.